shocking.
That's a god-awful first picture.
Yeah.
But it's the picture that pushed me to do this challenge and not look back since the beginning. I was asked to help talk about fear of failure, because that from the beginning, that was one thing that if I push myself, I can make it. But I have limits. I have injuries. I have excess weight. I have many things stopping me from being able to do a lot of the exercises. But what are people going to think? And that was something I needed to stop thinking and just do it for myself. And this is where I needed to tell myself that I am me. I can only do this for me. And I don't need to compare myself to anybody else. We're all different. And if I want to succeed, it's in my mind. So I need to get out those fears that tell me I can't do this. Sherry will put up one of those steps.
Yeah.
And she'll tell you to jump on the step. It took me till challenge number two to face it. And when I finally did it, everybody in the class clapped. I think I cried. I finally was able to conquer my fear, because you're gonna tell yourself, I'm gonna end up face first in the mat. And you know, I've done it. You know, I've tripped and there I went. But you know what? You pick yourself up and you go. And there's no reason why you can't do anything, no matter how scared you are and how worried you are about not making it. The numbers that you want to reach, the goals you want to reach, have to be obtainable. You've got to tell yourself, there's certain things in my life I don't need. How much time did I spend watching TV? Do I really need to? No. Was it really interesting? No. But I gotta face the fact that if I have to make some important things in my life, and if this is important to me, I'm not gonna fail at it. So this is where I really need to, you need to search your soul, you need to search your mind, and you need to search your body and tell yourself what's more important. And this was important to me, and as you saw, it's changed. I had to let go of that stress to say that I'm not gonna be able to make it, because that was stopping me in the beginning. That first challenge, the stress was stopping me, and I did better in the second challenge than I did in the first, and it should have been the opposite. So this is where I'm at right now.
My
And
favorite story with you is, and I've said this before, on our first class, you refused to look in the mirror
no.
while training. You turned your back. You're like, Sherry, I don't want to look at myself while I'm training. And now you're the first one to go say, okay, come on, you can do this, you can do it, let's go. And you're out there half the time helping the class get through. It's my favorite story about you.